Junkie and I need my fix. I'm addicted to rhythm made of monster kicks, giving more satisfaction than my porno flicks. Don't give me no shit or I'm on your six. I'm a hard bass junkie and I need to score. Getting high on the music and I just want more. With my hands in the air and my feet on the floor, I'm a motherfucking force that they can't ignore. I'm a hard bass junkie and I need my fix. I'm addicted to rhythm made of monster kicks, giving more satisfaction than my porno flicks. Don't give me no shit or I'm on your six. We'll be right back.
Hello, everyone, and welcome. How is everybody doing this evening? I see Drafferty, Adam, Mark, Minion, Josh, Rhino, Spud. How are you all doing this evening? And I'm going to continue on with the Fallout 4 series I did a month ago. Thought I'd change things up from doing a train simulator game to American Truck Simulator to ETS2 simulator to do something more rigorous on my stream this evening. So, yeah. Of course, right now. Oh, dear. What am I supposed to be tasked with? Troubled waters. Travel to Grey Garden. Where's Grey Garden on my map? Grey Garden. Don't want to report to there. Where's Grey Garden? You don't want to go down there. This is heavily radiated. I guess I go to the Beanstown Brewery and head up north. So, how's everybody this evening in chat this evening? Just make sure my bot tweeted up my thing that I'm going live on Twitch. Yep, it did. On Twitter, I mean. So I gotta head north. Gotta go swimming. And tell me if this is quiet or not. If the gameplay is quiet. Hold on a minute, I'm gonna turn that up. I can't hear what she's saying. Fallout 4. You're going up there. I'm doing good, Mark. Still can't hear. I'm gonna turn that audio up. Then turn the
worker drones carry out labor and maintenance. We supervisors, that is myself, Green and Brown, possess sophisticated cognition processes. We are capable of complex analysis and decision-making, a testament to the genius of our creator, Dr. Neville Gray.
What became of Dr. Gray?
Like so many others, he died in the war. It was a terrible loss. Robotics and artificial intelligence were our creator's great passions. His love of television. Perhaps you've noticed that I possess a rather singular personality, as do the other supervisors.
Why did Dr. Gray give you these unusual personalities?
Genius is restless, darling. It abhors stagnation. Dr. Gray was tired of the standard Mr. Handy personality. He looked to his favorite television characters for inspiration. And we are the result. A few other things you should know. Talk to Green if you need supplies. If it's caps you require, Brown might have a few odd jobs. There's one other thing. A question, really.
What's the question?
What do you think of the water around here?
I'm with the Minutemen. Did you need help with something?
Why, yes. That's what I was getting at, dear. The water. It's simply ghastly. Pressure is down. Radiation is up. Why, it's practically toxic. Just think what it must be doing to my skin. This will never do. If you Minutemen can lend us a hand, I'll be eternally grateful.
All right.
Marvelous. Simply marvelous. Most of our water comes from the old Western plant, south of here. Such a mercy. Be a dear and pay a visit, See what you can do. Maybe tidy up the place. It must be filthy. If you can get it working again, I'm sure I can come up with something for you.
Get that, you. Any more? Yep, Discord's working, and I also have a backup, which I'm going to put on my Twitch panels. Coming from. I love my M16. I didn't need to know your atomic engine's humming away. Thank you very much. Just clear that one. Clear this area. That's the door. Prepare to get down the stentle, shall we? This is Fallout 4. I gotta get in that room somehow. And turn that pump on. I gotta just always go up this way. Thanks, Pub Wellington, for the auto host. Hey, those dogs are dead. In Discord, Mark? Hey, you're a VIP.
Wait.
Darling, so good to see you.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, such a gentleman, too. I simply must give you something. Here, you can have some of our produce. I'll ask Greeny to give you a discount, too, if there's anything else you need. Now I simply must get back to work. Ta-ta!
I just got a report to, I always gotta talk to Preston about stuff. I have a dull moment with him. But yeah.
What do you need, General? I found out what those robots in Grey Garden needed and took care of it. Even better, they want to be Minutemen.
Huh. I guess I never thought of robots being Minutemen. But why not? If they're willing, I guess we can use them. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Since when do you have a Coast Guard, U.S. Coast Guard hat on your head? Are you U.S. Coast Guard? Are you a Coast Guard? Hey, I'm talking to you. Don't run away from me. I'm talking to you.
Those uglies will think twice before messing with us.
You're not a U.S. Coast Guardsman. Get that hat off your head. Report to the... I don't want to report to him. Get in there. Now, where did it say I needed to go? Green Top Nursery. Thank you. supposed to be oppressed? Oh dear. Killing ghouls. You know what? Yay, killed them. Green Top Nursery. Where's Green Top Nursery? Yep.
clear out those ghouls?
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? That's great news. Fella, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude and our support.
There are other people, Mark. Thank you.
The children will be very excited to hear about the Commonwealth.
Katie.
This will be a rare day indeed. Just hope the kids behave. Did you ever get your radio fixed?
I'm gonna have to go to sleep. A couple hours.
Go check that out. Wait there.
Just so, sir.
And Rachel are down in the meadows. They can patch you up.
Really, you can follow me all over the kingdom. Come.
working. Tired of this vault.
Then why don't you go explore up in the Commonwealth? Not complain to me. Who remembers a good old green chalkboard when they were in school? I bet you none of you do know what a green chalkboard is. Do not wish to go defend a farm when I'm being paged here to this vault. But fine, I'll go defend the Commonwealth against foreign and domestic.
Hey,
can I be
come on.
That's right. What's the trouble here?
Some raiders have been threatening us if we didn't give them supplies. We told them to take a flying leap, now that we had the Minutemen backing us up. But they didn't seem too impressed. Said they'd be back with their friends to make an example out of us. We're not soldiers. We're hoping you can help us set up some defenses before it's too late.
Uh access that menu again. Oops, forgot to go offline on Steam. Thanks, Cadet Duke and X Ronet AI for the auto host. Thanks, TJ T TFM DJ Breaking.
Stand up to those bastards. But the Minutemen came through for us.
Thank you.
I have plenty of time to fast travel to that vault. I heard a cat. Excuse me.
Yeah. I'm looking forward to what you'll have to say.
Dang. I'm gonna go wait for 24 hours. I'm gonna wait a couple more minutes. Four more hours.
This will be a rare day indeed. Just hope the kids behave.
Huh?
Hope that pit boy belongs to you.
No, it doesn't. I stole off of a corpse, Kappa. Hey, Sanjit, how are you doing today? I'm doing great. Aha, I trapped him down there. Dang. You little...
Hold position.
You have to do something, Jacob.
I'm running the test as fast as I can, sir.
Dr. Forsythe.
You, stranger, will have to wait your turn. We have an emergency here. Austin got bitten by a mole rat. Isn't that enough, Jacob? There can't be that many mole rat diseases or toxins.
Rachel has examined the mole rat. Hopefully she'll find something. But these aren't ordinary mole rats. Who knows what kind of diseases they are carrying? Because he's just a child, it's affecting him more severely.
Dr. Forsythe, please. I think I found something that might help Austin.
Bobby!
Hold on, Priscilla. What is it, Bobby?
Well, you know that door Austin found? He found it because of me. I keep my private things in there.
Ooh, your private things.
Get to the point, Bobby. What did you find in that place?
It's like a whole extra vault in there, half ruined and caved in. There was this terminal there. So I started poking around. There were some notes and stuff about using mole rats to grow viruses. But they also said that they used them to make vaccines and treatments.
A secret vault. Good Lord. Heard of such a thing.
Bobby, you're a genius. A junkie genius. There might be a cure for whatever Austin got from that mole rat somewhere in that place. You there. How would you like to do Vault 81 a favor and possibly save my boy's life?
I would be glad to help.
I was hoping I could count on you. Bobby here will show you where he keeps the secret stash. There is a chance that somewhere in there is a cure for Austin. If you find it, bring it to Dr. Forsythe. And for Austin's sake, please hurry.
Follow me.
Lady, will you move?
Well, this is gonna be a joy for you. It's a bag and I can't go anywhere.
the terminal. Terminal's gotta be somewhere. Yes, yes I am.
Superb! I placed an emergency call so long ago. I was beginning to think something dreadful must have happened. I am pleased to report I completed my primary duties 83 years ago. Thousands of pathogens were grown in the mole rat hosts. Then a single broad spectrum cure was developed to treat them all. Very satisfying work for many decades. Now, please tell me you are authorized to release me from the lab.
I am so authorized. You are released.
Super. I had almost given up all hope of leaving you. I'll open the door for you. Since you are a Vault-Tec representative, I entrust you with the broad spectrum cure I developed. If you have an equivalent to my digital Hippocratic Oath, please use it quickly to prevent any undue suffering. However, be advised, there is only one dose left, and I can no longer make any more. If that is all, I am most eager to leave. Where are you going? Do you intend to just leave me here?
Yes!
You're Pip-Boy?
If you need a doctor, of course I can raise you.
I got two droids after me now.
We got a barber here if you need it.
The cure. You found it.
Here, take the cure and use it on the boy.
Only one dose?
I hope this works. If it doesn't, there won't be anything to analyze to try again.
Let's hope this works.
I heard you had returned.
Shouldn't be long.
What? Where am I?
You're
Thank
in
God.
The clinic. You were really sick, Austin. Our visitor from the Commonwealth saved your life.
Really? Gee, thanks, mister.
I was worried to death about you, Austin.
What got into your fool head? Going into a place like that.
Nothing exciting ever happens here. I just wanted to see what was in there.
Well, if it hadn't been for our friend here, you might have died. I know you made sacrifices, Dad. I know Dr. Pinsky would be grateful. For my part, I'd like to give you the syringe. I had it for years and never really had a use for it.
She's not the only one. The whole vault is thankful. I'd like to give you a room here in the vault. A place you can call your own. It's in the main hall, on the left as you get off the elevator. Once again, thank you.
No,
I hope you enjoy your accommodations. I wanted to say thank you again for what you did for Austin. You've opened a lot of eyes around here. I had no idea of the dangerous vault tech had hidden away so close to home. I can't believe so many died just behind our walls.
A moment, please. I have been trapped so many years. I believe it's customary to thank you for your role in saving me. My entire life has been in this vault. I have analyzed and learned everything there is to know here. So now I must see the rest of the Commonwealth. Consult the scientists. Unearth more data to challenge my hypothesis.
It sounds like the vault could really use you.
Of this, there is no doubt. But I seek to elevate my capabilities, and down here I will stagnate. I can see you already have company. I do not wish to intrude. But I must ask. Please, monsieur, can you take me with you?
Maybe later.
Well, perhaps for now, I will help out here. But if you change your mind, please, you must find me.
This will be a rare treat for the kids.
Mom said you saved Austin. Can you get him to stop teasing you
too? I'm glad Austin's better. Now we have even teams.
I can't wait till I don't have to go to school anymore.
Austin.
I'm feeling much better now. I told Gran I wasn't gonna let some mole rat beat me.
Excuse me.
Monsters in the Commonwealth.
Yes, I just sneezed.
I can't wait to see how excited the kids will be.
Looking to do some trading, look for the deep.
My bots, they're just fine. Hey, Mark. Hold on a minute. Hold on a minute, I'm going to add something to the bot. This is gonna get you.
I heard about what you did for our little Austin. Don't know many.
Don't tell my bot it's a liar. Look at that photo. Oh dear, sends it. The bot does not talk back to you. It just moderates my channel and then tells me if somebody donated or somebody hosted or something like that, or somebody subscribed on my GWSP. And it displays notices.
I'm looking forward to what you'll have to say.
Hey, Katie.
I can't wait to see how excited the kids will be.
Really?
This will be a rare day indeed. Just hope the kids behave.
Lots of buzz going around on how you saved Austin's life. You should treat yourself and let me take a look at that hair.
Not interested.
All right, then. But come back if you change your mind.
Excuse me, I burped.
I hope you enjoy your accommodations. I wanted to say thank you again for what you did for Austin. You've opened a lot of eyes around here, including my own. I had no idea of the dangerous vault tech had hidden away so close to home. I can't believe so many died just behind our walls.
What do you know about vault tech?
I'm afraid not much. I've spent my entire life being thankful for the vault. For the walls that protected us over two centuries. But not once have I had contact with them.
Whatever Vault-Tec had planned, it failed and took their entire staff out with it.
No arguments here. I hate to think of what they had planned for us.
But on the good side, you made a real impression on our anti-Commonwealth people. They're realizing outsiders really can be trusted and do more good than just providing resources. You'll always be welcome here. And I hope you make a habit of visiting. Having a trusted outsider would help serve as a reminder that the Commonwealth isn't something to fear and avoid.
Excuse me, Overseer.
Crazy to think we never knew that portion of the vault existed all this time.
Change what needs fixing around here.
I'm gonna drink something. I'm gonna drink bourbon.
suit in the Commonwealth?
I drank some alcohol, and now I'm... I am loopy. Hold on a minute.
Nice pit boy. If it ever starts acting up on you, see Alexis. She'll fix it right up. Dr. Penske said you saved Austin's life.
And answer your questions, Shangit.
I see that vault suit of yours is still living. Don't try anything.
Austin sure recovered fast, thanks to you.
Hey, Scout. How's the Scouts doing?
Don't try.
Hey, what the hell? Don't walk away when I'm talking to you.
Hey.
Are you gonna hear me out or what?
You're right. You need help.
You've got to convince him to go see Rachel. She's got some treatment drug that'll help him get clean. It's either get clean or get dead at this point, and that bastard better get his priorities straight.
I Why do people insist on using yet everyone? English, please, in chat. I thought it was our role. Sanjit, I'm going to ask you not to talk about age in chat. I'm going to add that to the little rule. No discussion of age. Dear, now we're talking about food. For breakfast, I had sausage, egg, and cheese, and bacon, and potatoes, with a glass of iced tea, and for a second drink, I had chocolate milk. I think I'm going to have to take a 5-minute break so I can continue. So, yeah, I'm going to take a 5-minute break. Okay, let me just find a 5-minute song here.
Thank you.
Hello. I'm back. I had to go get something to drink. I'm gonna play this for another half hour and then, yeah. Thanks, Mark. I think you'll get more chocolate milk. Hold on, I need to go see my Discord. How are you, Mark, by the way? Awesome. Excuse me.
Heads up.
Sir.
Moving out.
Of course, sir.
Yeah. Here it's 50. It is. Hold on a minute. Hey, Siri.
Hey there.
What is the temperature here in Celsius?
It's 14 degrees Celsius right now.
That's hot, right? Going back in the vault, because I need to do something. I need to get Sir Bubby off chems. One thing I forgot to do is his sister wanted me to get him off chems. Which is basically our version of drugs. Oh, he's in his room.
What are you doing here? Can't you see I'm busy?
Busy doing what? Getting high?
So what? After all that shit that happened with Austin? I need this, man. Leave me alone.
Don't you want to quit?
Well, yeah, I do, but I can't. This place, man, and what happened? Jet is all that makes it bearable.
Bearable? What makes it so hard to deal with in the first place?
Never mind. You wouldn't understand anyway.
Why risk having this happen again?
That week I tried to get clean, you don't even want to know how bad it got. Now get out of here. I can't handle this right now.
Hey, Bobby.
Hey, the outsider. I'm just in charge of the generators here. Not sure what I can help you with.
Tina sent me.
Oh, Jesus. I know what this is about.
You need to get help, Bobby. Go see Rachel. She has medicine that'll help you.
No way. It's never that easy. I ain't going through that withdrawal shit ever again. Besides, I ain't getting high. It's the only way to pass the time.
Hey, Bobby.
Hey, the outsider. I'm just in charge of the generators here. Not sure what I can help you with.
Tina sent me.
Oh, Jesus. I know what this is about.
Don't you want to quit?
Yeah, well, I do, but I can't. This place, man, and the work, Jet's all that makes it decent.
What do you mean by decent?
Never mind. You wouldn't understand anyway.
What do you mean by decent?
Never mind. You wouldn't understand anyway.
You need to get help, Bobby. Go see Rachel. She has medicine that'll help you.
No way. It's never that easy. I ain't going through that withdrawal shit ever again. Besides, I like getting high. It's the only way to pass the time in 81.
Bobby.
Hey, the outsider. I'm just
I'm gonna get this guy off the drugs. Help you with.
Tina sent me.
Oh, Jesus. I know what this is about.
You need to get help, Bobby. Go see Rachel. She has medicine that'll help you.
No way. It's never that easy. I ain't going through that withdrawal shit ever again. Besides, I like getting high. It's the only way.
You son of a...
Bobby.
Hey, the outsider. I'm just in charge of the generators here. Not sure what I can help you with.
Tina sent me.
Oh, Jesus. I know what this is about.
You have an addiction. But it's your choice to quit.
Damn straight, it's my choice. I wouldn't even call it an addiction. I mean, I know I could quit if I wanted to, I just don't.
Hey, Bobby.
Hey, the outsider. I'm just in charge of the generators here. Not sure what I can help you with.
I'm here about your habit.
A habit? No habits here, man.
You need to get help, Bobby. Go see Rachel. She has medicine that'll help you.
No way. It's never that easy. I ain't going through that withdrawal shit.
Oh, dear.
I like getting high. It's the only way to pass the time in 81.
Hey, Bobby.
Hey, the outsider. I'm just in charge of the generators here. Not sure what I can help you with.
I heard you're a junkie, Bobby.
Yeah, well, whatever you heard, it's not true. I ain't no junkie.
You need to get help, Bobby. Go see Rachel. She has medicine that'll help you.
No way. It's never that easy. I ain't going through that withdrawal.
We're just gonna give up on him.
I like getting high. It's the only way to pass the time in 81.
Bobby.
Hey, the outsider. I'm just in charge of the generators here. Not sure what I can help you with.
Tina sent me.
Oh, Jesus. I know what this is about.
What do you mean by decent?
Never mind. You wouldn't understand anyway.
What do you mean by decent?
Never mind. You wouldn't understand anyway.
Here, have some Jet. On the house.
For real? Sweet, man. I haven't felt this lucky since my first hit. Just don't tell Tina. She'd lose her shit.
I felt like that one. Oh, well.
what's wearing that Pip Boy in the common room.
Excuse me, Rachel.
Need Stimpaks? Or I can just heal you.
Oh, damn. Probably DeLuca killed himself.
Is your silence in agreement? Or something else?
Patch me up, Doc.
Go over your symptoms with me.
Haven't been hitting the chems too hard.
Glad to hear it. Anything else?
Never mind. We're done.
On your way then.
Hey, Russ. How are you doing, Russ? I feel bad for her sister, his sister. Are you gonna go cry in a corner? I'm doing good. Russ, I haven't seen you in forever. This guy here, I gave him something I didn't mean to give him. So he killed himself. You know what? I'm going to do something. Revert to a previous save and then I'm gonna get that guy off of chems. That's my luck. I don't care if I have to persuade him or not. I'm gonna get that guy off of chems. Nope, King Elder, that's not a command. I'm on a mission to get that guy off of chems. This guy's a chem junkie.
Bobby.
What are you doing here?
You need to get help, Bobby. Go see Rachel. She has medicine that'll treat you.
No way. It's never that easy. And now, I need this shit more than ever. It's the only way I'm gonna get through this.
You need to quit. Austin almost died because of your habit. You're putting others at risk.
But how am I supposed to do it? I can't handle that withdrawal shit. Not after everything that's happened.
Just get some help, Bobby. Tina said Rachel has drugs that'll help you get through this.
She do that? After what happened? You're right. What if I screw up again? I'll go. I'll go right now.
Yay. Got that guy off of drugs. Feel happy. I'm gonna escort him to Rachel's place. So I can see if he's telling the truth.
Good to see you again. Something I can help with today?
Wrong room.
I heard that kid who got bit is gonna be all right.
Did you talk to Bobby? How'd it go?
He went to see Rachel. He's cleaning up.
No shit! You actually did it? That's it. No more drugs, no more dealing. We're starting. Maybe now I can get him to leave this camp.
The vault needs you.
The vault needs old Rusty, as much as I'd want to take him with us. He's the brains behind the Bobby, if you know what I mean. Who knows? Maybe Bobby will want to learn a thing or two, now that he's cleaned up.
Thanks, RC757, for the auto host.
I never thought I'd say it. I'm glad I'm off the jet. Hey, Bobby.
You were right, man. These drugs were killing me.
I'm going to call it there and continue this. Maybe I do a weekly thing on Fallout 4. Like, do this next Monday, or like next Monday, next Tuesday, and then do for Wednesday, do farming sim. But I gotta see if I can get a farming sim server. And then you guys can join me on a farm using a couple mods on the farm, and yeah, and then Thursday do something else. Yeah, I'll be on Discord after the stream, but yeah, anyway, you guys have a nice night. And actually, let's see who's streaming at the moment, because I could go raid someone. Let's go see who's live on Twitch. Shall we do raid?
Yes, well, isn't this all very exciting?
Okie dokie, we are going to go okay, guys, we are going to do this. I'm going to do this for the first time on a streamer, so bear with. But I'm going to go raid. That guy, after the music is done. So, yeah. So, everybody, after the music is done, we are going to go raid him. So, yeah. So, after my music is done, we are going to go raid Scottish RM. So, yeah. Let me just sort things out. Get my outro video ready. And then after the music, we're going to put hashtag CS, Twitch raid hashtag CSJ raid or CSJ90 raid hashtag on Scottish RM. He's an excellent guy, and yeah, I'm going to go raid him. But don't wait until I put the signal in to raid him. Go raid Scottish RM and have a nice night.
CSJ90, thank you very much for the host. It's very nice of you to do that. We're having a few trolls tonight, but trolls are always good fun to have. It really, really is. That was Jane's band, wasn't it? It was. It sure was. Logan 1. A bit of this is happening because earlier on it said, oh, being a small streamer, I get.